In this lesson, I'm going to show you a simple and inexpensive way to display an iOS device onto the screen in your classroom. To get set up, you need to do three things. First, connect your computer to your projector or smart board. Second, install the inexpensive AirServer software and set a password. And third, connect your iOS device to the same network as your computer. The AirServer software is available at airserverapp.com, and you'll need to create an account to use the free 7-day trial. The school license is a great option for teachers and makes the price only $4 per computer, which is a great alternative to an Apple TV. Once you've downloaded and installed the AirServer software, open it from your Applications folder. The AirServer icon will appear in your main menu bar. Select the Preferences command to set a password for your AirServer. This will prevent other devices from connecting to your computer. Once you've connected your iOS device to the same network as your computer, you can display it using AirServer. Click the Home button twice on your iOS device. Swipe twice to the right, and tap the AirPlay icon. Select your computer from the list of AirPlay devices, and then turn the mirroring button to on. Now your device will appear on your computer and projector. Everything you do on your iOS device will be displayed.